Texts from Bennett. These are text messages read as phone conversations that I exchange with my 17-year-old cousin Bennett. He is a white boy that thinks he's a Crip, works at Amoco, has a girlfriend named Mercedes, and is one of the most unintentionally funny and brilliant souls on the planet. He has no idea I do this blog. Yes, this is 100% real. The sex symbol himself. Don't let him fool you. That is a laser tag gun my Aunt Lillian bought him for his birthday. Bennett on Chinese buffet lasagna.
What I'm saying, I mean, I don't get why hoes are impressed by expensive food. The best date is a Great Panda Chinese buffet. They got salmon, corn dogs, and brownies, all you can eat. That's disgusting. Don't take a girl there for a date. Ever. You just mad cause you whine and dine hoes and I feed them oriental lasagna and still get top-notch pussy. What is lasagna, Bennett? You don't know what lasagna is, you dumb as fuck sometimes. It's an Italian dish that like a pie, a pasta, a ragu sauce. It don't make a noise when you eat it, that's why Lil Wayne say real G's move in silence like lasagna. Bennett, it's spelled L-A-S-A-G-N-A, man. That don't even make no sense, that's like saying my name is spelled Bennett, dumbass.
Bennett on Wiz Khalifa and Amber Rose.
Wiz Khalifa sound like a fucking terrorist name, them Pentagon niggas need to raise the terror alert level to black and yellow.
Have you ever seen his girlfriend Amber Rose? She's right up your alley.
That bitch look like a boy, she shave her head and talk like a black dude in county jail.
You do too.
Yeah, idiot, I look like a boy cause I am a boy.
Bennett on cannibalism.
I'm taking a shit right now. A guy in the stall next to me is violently barfing. Out of nowhere, he just goes, Linda, you fucking cunt.
Dope. Do you think he ate Linda and is puking her back up?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Niggas in the hoodie, bitches, when they get out of line, dude, he's probably a cannibal.
Bennett and I discuss why he went to jail.
Why were you in jail?
I couldn't sleep because this bitch was laughing, so I filled her car with water.
Who was she? I don't get it.
She live in a duplex next door. She a Russian hoe.
You filled your neighbor's car with water?
Yeah, nigga, I told you Bennett is a boss hog gangster.
Bennett and I discussed joining the Illuminati.
Do you know what I gotta do to join the Illuminati?
Fill out an Illuminati application. They give $500,000 to new members.
What? Do they do a background check?
Yes. You're shit out of luck. They don't allow felons.
I'ma sue them for being prejudiced. Hello?
I'm speechless.
Bennett and I text about stuffed animals.
Do you still sleep with a stuffed animal?
No, I'm 30. What a bizarre question. Why?
My friend Tremaine was making fun of my bunny today and I almost whooped that nigga's ass. I don't sleep with him, but I have him on my shelf as a reminder to keep me humble.
What's its name?
Hustler the Rabbit!
Bennett schools me on art history.
I just watched a movie.
Excuse me.
I just watched the movie Old School and don't understand how dude fixed his ear so easy.
Excuse me?
How did Vince Vaughn get a new ear after he cut his other one off to send to that hole?
Vince Vaughn is an actor. You're thinking of Vincent van Gogh, a dead painter.
You retarded as fuck. Why didn't he say earmuffs in the movie then, idiot?